How can we feed the world's skyrocketing population? We believe the humble chickpea may provide an answer. It's a staple food for millions of people, but disease and climate change threatens its huge potential as a sustainable source of protein. We are developing chickpeas that can thrive in drought, resist disease, and deliver much-needed micronutrients for women and children across the world. My colleague, Professor James Dale, has already done this with bananas for Africa. His team has increased the provitamin A levels to reduce the incidence of blindness and brain impairment resulting from malnourishment. What's next is even more exciting.
Until recently, this was stuff of science fiction, but now we are using 3D printing to regenerate bone and tissue lost to disease.
Ruben Lichter had a vicious bone infection in his leg.
Amputation the only option. We collaborated with QUT on a world first in biofabrication to save it. We accurately recreated Ruben's shin bone, implanting this bioabsorbable scaffold into the severely damaged limb. This allows the bone cells and the entire structure to regenerate over time, almost like new.
It was by far the largest, most ambitious bone biofabrication procedure the world has seen, but it's only the start.
Saving the Great Barrier Reef is beyond the reach of humans alone. So we're combining world-first technologies to do the hard work before it's too late. Breakthroughs in robotic vision and artificial intelligence are just some of the innovations powering QUT's program of reef preservation. RangerBot can collect huge amounts of data to help monitor the health of the reef. It can also detect outbreaks of crown of thorns starfish, which are destroying large areas of coral. Research that makes an impact right now is the only way to stop the reef from dying. Saving the world's greatest environmental treasure.
Repairing bodies broken by trauma or disease.
Securing the world's food supply.
These things are only possible thanks to the generous support of visionary people like you.